Socks buy things for homeless people. And I'm not speaking universally here. I mean, I have not ever seen somebody scream, "Oh, thank God, a pair of socks."
Have you found difficulty obtaining clean socks? Clean new socks?
Yeah, I went to a shop down the old sale. That's how I do. I keep that one and let dry. That's how I do.
Now, how did you get those socks?
I let somebody bought for me.
Oh!
He bought me new shoes, new socks, because I asked him, "Can you help? I have nobody, no friend," and people buy me things. That's only once a while. Most times people don't help. I mean, I do help once a while.
Like, if I panhandle or whatever I do for me to get money, I take my money and I go buy me shoes, like these right here. I went and go bought these day before yesterday.
Nice shoes.
Thank you. Well, I didn't go buy them. Somebody out here was selling them. Oh. They sold them for $10, and I bought them. People go in the stores. It's not good for people to steal, but people do what they have to do to survive.
It's one of those things, if you're new to being homeless, you won't recognize socks are a luxury item. More so than books, more so than a really great can of Chef Boyardee.